Heartbreaker is a song about all of my greatest, biggest fears about being a woman. And I really think that we're enjoying wonderful freedoms in this time for women. But I also think that as a result of having all of this choice, we're finding that it's really difficult to choose. I guess in the song, I'm referring to my own fears and the choices that I'm trying to deal with in relation to having children. Does that mean I have to give up my life in the world, and terrified of what that might mean? But terrified is just as equally that I may not have children. So I every day have the same amount of fear in relation to getting pregnant and not ever being able to get pregnant. It's a pretty weird place to be, and also a wonderful place to be.
If you ever lived in Halifax, you've been to Chicken Burgers.
It's really good chicken burgers. That's what's good about chicken burgers.
Maybe it scares you, maybe it makes you cry.
The song is, without the ugly, there is no beautiful. So the idea is that we, as humans, cannot see beautiful things without awful things as bookends to compare it to.
Without the ugly, there is no beautiful.
Sometimes when you write a song, your song ends up being smarter than you are, smarter than you ever intended. I think it's happened a few times on this record where it's been written, and then I realize, oh, that means this as well, or that means this as well. And it has so many layers. That song has a lot of layers, I think. I have tried lots of different ways to write songs, and the process is always difficult from a lyric point of view. That is the most scary for me and the most tedious, because I want it to be right. If I'm gonna get up and sing it, I want it to be the right thing. I want to be saying something that's worth listening to. Over the years, I've learned that I prefer to have my lyrics written ahead of the music. I find that if you have a lyric that is strong and is saying what you need to say, it will tell you what the music should do.
Can't take my eyes off you. Can't take my eyes off you.
I can't take my eyes off you is I love it. I just love how it all came out on the record, and I really wanted to write a love song that would be kind of, as a songwriter, it would be a trick for me, because I wanted to write it as a very serious, very heartfelt love song, but the song I wanted to write was a love song to my television set. I just thought it would be really neat to write a very real love song to something inanimate, and I thought it was a challenge lyrically to do that, and when I sing it, I'm totally in love, and I think that's what I wanted to do.